A little bit off, you know, like a surprise. other options that we have. One of those things in the state, as far as I'm concerned, we face some challenges in that. And what I hope that is, the one thing that was, was so good that that's been helping. It's like I said, it's been more good than me, but that's been a lot of ministry. But I know that there's a lot of work that's going on across the world with our ministry, about the ministry we did. And I've been personal experience that we've had ministry and we always try to find out what is the thing that did you receive and what's going to do. In more than one occasion, in the first stage, with number one or two or more, not just across the education, but one lower. And some of the colleges and technology centers, they have the labor of peace and not to be able to do it. And there is more that they want to experience the value that I'm using. And one of the things that makes us always in the third course, so we're My wife and I can feel better. My wife and I talked about it last night. involved in activities that over the years have spoken our life and been not that we might be involved in some different activities. But you stay involved in different human beings and different things that she enjoys. We're sure they've done a lot more than we were in the beginning. That's a key thing to do, I guess. But if we could leave a legacy, it would be a good thing. Like I said, but I listen to them all the time with the style of functions and all. I said it's very effective by one person, but made a contribution to that person with a great service that they go on. And they really get a nursing degree, and they work. Kind of with each other their whole life, and their whole life is young things because they go from where they have been to their career. And their children are going to grow up different too. Now, because I always remember my dad was a good farmer, but he's a farmer, he's a hard worker, farmer, sharecropper. My mother was a school teacher, so there was a certain amount of everything. Also, be careful because she always knew what we were doing for the boys, but I really was excited about it. My mother was a school teacher. And I think that young people today, they have a career that they're proud of their parents because of that. They're able to establish a career. I think they can be adopted or pay them after the community work.
I'm going to go to the next